Hello everybody, my name is Ragus and welcome back to Pokemon Trading Card Game. Last we left off, we took on Murray and got our butt handed to us. This is another one I needed. With our fire deck, so let's try going back to our water deck and see how well that does. But we are going back to square one and hopefully the best. Hi, you again. Yes, it's me, Murray. Now let's try this again, and hopefully I don't lose this time. Forgot to read the name of your deck, so hopefully this works. Let's hope for the best. Blastoise, Krabby, and a Bill. Ooh, this is not looking to be a good time right now. Okay, yeah, that's all I can do. Fantastic. Alright, hopefully not everything is in the prize area, because that would suck. I'm first, that means I can give you something, and a Starmie, of course. Let's go ahead and do a Bill. Hopefully I can get another Pokemon out on the bench. Godin and a Water Energy. Okay, Godin will be going out there. And I will give... Rabbit, what do you need again? Water. And water, Krabby, call for family. Here's a Krabby from the deck. Okay, so we're gonna see you. Kingler! Ooh, that would have been a good one to have. But Gyarados, I'll get the other Krabby out there. That way I have more Pokemon on my team. Your turn. We got Murray. Hopefully this... of course you got a chance. I forgot you had like two of those, I think, on your team. And an Alakazam. So, I drew a Magikarp. Put Magikarp out there. See, I'm not too worried. Give you the Psychic Energy. Because, the fact being of, you won't have anything to attack my other Pokemon. So, I'm good on that. The poison was a good strategy last time, but sadly was not able to fulfill what I needed. Cool, can't scrunch you now. Or it can't hurt you. Which is fine. Staryu. Staryu go out on the bench. I can't evolve you yet. Starmie, do you need a psychic? No, you just need water and colorless. So we'll go ahead and give Staryu the psychics. Attacking won't do anything, so we're done. In which case, you're going to scrunch again. Oh, you placed another Chansey. Okay. You're going to put an Abra. If I can take out your Abra, I'll be fine. You got another Tails, so I can't do damage. Okay. Neutral is not a psychic. Psychic. Wait. You need two water for recovery. But we're not really focusing on recovering. We're focusing on the attack maneuver. The other one on Staryu, evolve Staryu into Starmie. Done. Okay. Hopefully this works. You became a Kadabra. Of course you did. If I switch, will I still paralyze you? That's a good question. Squirtle's out there. I can go ahead and put Squirtle out there just to try to boost them up to get Blastoise. Water on Starmie. Let me check the play area. I believe Starmie Starfreeze does have a chance. Not recover. Flip a coin heads. Okay, yeah. Retreat. Get rid of a psychic. Oh, I have to get rid of two. That's not good, but it's fine. Starmie come out. Attack. Starfreeze. You're paralyzed. Means you can't scrunch next turn, right? Correct. Got another psychic energy. Murray's thinking. Finish the turn without attacking because you cannot retreat because you're paralyzed. You've been cured of the paralyze. Okay. Gust of wind. Not you. Kadabra. You have three psychics. You're weak to psychic. I do 20 damage? 20 damage, and I'm weak to that. Gust of wind bring you out. You take so much damage. If I had plus power on me, it would work. But it don't. But if I not weak to you, Magikarp, Krabby. Go ahead and give it to Krabby. And Gust of Wind. Bring out Kadabra, because so long as you're not Alakazam, we are fine. So take out, bring out Kadabra. There's a chance I could, I won't kill you, but I could do a lot of damage and possibly paralyze you. Okay, we're good. 20 damage. That doesn't count as a... Oh, because you're a water type. That's why. That's fine. That's fine. Okay. Draw a card. Kingler. Evolve that Krabby. Can't give you a thing, so we're going to do damage. You did not paralyze that time. Okay, so you're gonna do damage to me. That's not good. You gusta win me. What are you bringing? You're bringing out Godin, you're gonna kill Godin. Fine, I can take that. That's fine. I could bring out Staryu and then kill you. Or Starmie, not Staryu. I don't know why I thought Staryu. Draw a card. I have two Kinglers? Boost them both up. Starfreeze. Take you out. Okay, didn't matter if it paralyzed you or not. You're out, so what should I draw? Let's go with this one. Not that good, but it's fine. Okay. If Chansey is psychic, you're gonna scrunch. Which, if you doesn't matter if you make it or fail, you're still going to get hopefully paralyzed. Now the psychic. Who has what on the field? Kingler, you have a psychic, but you need two water. Magikarp, you have tackle and need flail. Need that. We'll hold off. Should we? Yeah, let's hold off just to be on the safe side. Starfreeze. Take 20 damage and paralyze. Alright. I don't know what that was. Care to paralyze. Get you another psychic. I'm getting a lot of psychic cards. I'll go ahead and give one to another, the other Kingler, just that way they both have psychic, or, you know, colorless. Alright, paralyzed. I could get out Gyarados, or Blastoise. Place the Snorlax on the bench. Thick skin, Snorlax can't become asleep, confused, paralyzed, or poisoned. This power can't be used if Snorlax is already- Okay, so if you just use that constantly, you're good. Which means you're probably going to bring that out next. So I need to get Gyarados out here soon. Oh, that's my Kadabra. I thought that was his. Starfreeze! Heads or tails! That's fine. I'm going to take damage. Furry's turn. You do Scrunch, of course you do, because you're just trying to... I guess turtle is the term? I think that's more of a boxing term now that I think about it. Do Vaporeon, but I don't have my Eevee out. Chansey, Snorlax. Starfreeze. This is all I'm doing. Paralyze. Alright, you're gone next turn. You scoop up, you're switching it with the... what? Other Chansey? Placed Abra on the bench. Oh. You're gonna try that some more? Okay. That's fine. I just need one water. Got a Squirtle. Squirtle's on the bench. I have what? Both Squirtles on the bench? Yep, two Squirtles on the bench. Starfreeze. If I can stop you, then I can hurt you. All that matters. First your turn. Queen turns. My turn. Oh, wait. No, it's doing that. Now it's my turn. Wartortle. See, now we're getting somewhere. To one of the Squirtles. Blastoise. You need three water. Right? Cannot evolve a Pokemon in the same turn as it was placed. Okay, so yeah. That doesn't count. And you need... what's the range of suits? Okay, so I just need three of those. Wartortle needs two colorless. We're gonna go ahead and throw that on there just in case no waters ever show up. Oh, we forgot to attack. Starfreeze. Yes! Paralyzed. 20 damage. Yeah, I'm more happy about the paralyzed part than I am about the damage part, to be honest. I don't know why. And why am I getting so many second cards? And Psychic, Wartortle. Only I could convert those to water. Starfreeze! You've been frozen. Maybe once I'm done with this, I'll play Pokemon Stadium. What do you guys... oh, energy removal. What do you guys think? Should I do that? Oh no, you removed my water. Oh, you sly dog. I got Dewgong. Okay, I need... I don't think I can do anything now. Nope. Can't do anything with you. Can't. I'm gonna end my turn. You got lucky with that one. Heads, I will receive no damage. Tails. Boom. Worthless. I mean, it's gonna be worthless anyways, but unless I draw a water card. But I have an Abra. But I don't think that's gonna do me any good because I think all my psychic cards are out there. So I think I have like 7 in my deck. Who are you removing it from? Kingler. Ooh, okay. But here's the problem. I have another Kingler. So what's your plan? Drew a Pokeball. Okay. Gonna do Gyarados. I could get Gyarados. Okay, we got energy removal, Dokera, Seal, Rattata, Water, Eevee, Odin, Energy Search, some more water, Gyaradoses, Lapras, Professor Oaks. Okay, so this is gonna shuffle my entire deck. So Gyarados. Magikarp, evolve. And Blastoise, get evolved. I know what I can do with that, but I can't do it. Done. Barry's thinking, he's gonna put his Psychic on Abra. If I don't get rid of that Abra, he might get another Kadabra, and if he gets another Kadabra, he can probably get Alakazam. Did not work. I draw. Energy search. Exactly what I need. But who do I want to give it to? I could give it to Blastoise. But if he has another energy removal, just get rid of it. And give it to Kingler. Gyarados, give it to 440. Let me think. If I give him 3, he does 50. If I give you 3, you do 40. If I give you 4, you do 50. 100. 100. Weak to grass, weak to lightning. Those don't matter. Energy search, grab a water. Give it to Gyarados. I'll just grab that one. And water. Gyarados. Done. I could have given it to her and attacked, but I think it would be best just to beef up Gyarados. There's no space. That's okay, so maybe I should have given it to Starmie, because that way it could attack and do damage or paralyze. You have become a Kadabra. But let's see, that's one turn that passed without me being able to do damage. Energy removal. Let's see what you have. Okay. Okay. And two on that. Just because you were an ass earlier to us, we will be one back and get rid of it from Kadabra. Because it seems like Kadabra's really your only hitter. Well, Kadabra Alakazam. So if we get rid of that, we should be better. Water, Starmie, attack, Starfreeze. Didn't work, but you should have. Yeah. Okay. Then we can just pile the damage on. Gyarados. Attack. Starfreeze. Doesn't matter, you're still taking damage. I know you're just there to take hits until you get Alakazam out, but that's fine. There's Alakazam. Now you're gonna do damage swap. But since Alakazam hasn't taken any damage, use Professor Oak, draw some cards. You cannot bring out Alakazam because of the fact being is you don't have... Oh, you did put an energy card on it. Psychic. Give it to Kingler. Attack Starfreeze. Didn't work. Alright. Let's think. Nope. Okay. Water energy, Gyarados. Let me check some. It does 30, and I get confused. Retreat costs is 60. How much is chancy to retreat? 1. You're not bringing it out because you don't have enough. Okay. Paralyzed. No matter what, you can't bring it out now. Even if you do have enough. Attach it to Chansey. Why'd you attach it to Chansey? I don't like that. You're a Jigglypuff, don't matter. Starfreeze hit. Doesn't matter. I don't like that. You're swapping. You're swapping so they don't take so much damage. I see what you're doing. Ooh. Water energy. Okay, so now we're gonna start putting water energies on Blastoise. How much is it to swap out Starmie? Our retreat costs. I don't remember if it made it or not. Shit! Starfreeze. And you're paralyzed. Ooh. Finished without attacking. My turn. You're cured. Draw a card. True Professor Oak. Let me think. You have two. You can take six damage. Take two. You can take all of it. We shall retreat. Get rid of one psychic. Bring out Gyarados. Gyarados attack with Dragon Rage. Now, I just realized I could have put a water energy hopefully on it and then done Bubble Beam, but I'm hoping this works. To Alakazam. Okay. Did not work. Draw a card. Lapras is on the field. Lapras isn't on the field, but... How much does it cost to retreat Gyarados? All my energy. We're not doing that. And we can't do anything, so... Used energy removal. Let me guess. On Gyarados. Yep. Can't do damage to you now. Drew a water card. Put it on Gyarados. Can't do damage. See, I was gonna paralyze you. But since you took... Murray's thinking. You're gonna try to confuse me. Fail. I don't like that. I don't like that one bit. And I think you'll still be confused if I take you out and bring you back, so we're just Dragon Rage. Yes! Add that to your Snorlax. That's fine. You can only give away so much. But you lose all of it. Okay. If I get one water, wait, I thought Pokemon Center got rid of all of it. What the fuck does Pokemon Center do? No, I want to check his discard pile. Remove all damage counters from all your own Pokemon with damage counters on, then discard all energy cards attached to those Pokemon. You had no damage on you, so you didn't have to discard it. That's why. Do I need a suicide Pokemon? Mm-hmm. I'm already confused, so it doesn't matter. Professor Oak. Get rid of my entire fucking hand. Worst mistake ever. Which was Starmie. And water. Starmie. Attack. Starfreeze. Can you still do your ability? You can't. Starfreeze. Okay. Depending on how this works, I could win, but I doubt it because I'm going to be out of cards. Oh, it gets rid of it. Dragon Rage. You're gone. This one. Doesn't matter. Alright. So how does this work? I'm out of cards. So how does it work? I lost. So there goes that. That's stupid. I would have won that too if I didn't run out of cards. But it just so happened that all my water cards were at the bottom of the deck. So, thank you folks so much for watching. If you liked it, give it a like. Share with a friend. Subscribe if you haven't. Comment down below what you think about that bullshit. And as always folks, keep on gaming.